Good evening. Welcome to the Sports Zone. I'm Anna Tarullo. The West Virginia Power 2020 season still up in the air, but looking less likely by the day as hundreds of minor league baseball players are reportedly cut on Thursday, with hundreds more expected to be laid off. Now, the cuts could wind up numbering more than 1,000. The minor league baseball season has not officially been called off yet, but no plans are currently in place to restart the season. The Boston Marathon.